No one can deny the gravity of the situation of the Jews. Wherever they live in perceptible numbers, they are persecuted. There's only one answer. It is the restoration of the Jewish state. Many generations have come since this land was Jewish, but the dream still lives on in the many hundreds and thousands. I founded the Jewish state. If I said this aloud today, I would be answered by universal laughter. Perhaps in 5 years, and certainly in 50, everyone will agree.
In 1895, what Theodor Herzl was proposing seemed, even to his supporters, an impossible goal. But to all who insisted it was a fantasy, Theodor Herzl had this to say: "If you will it, it is no dream."